And this morning, I activated it with Vimalka. I am a late entrant to this whole social media, but I was doing some initial, you know, kind of reading on the net, and it's Facebook and Twitter have been around for 10 years. And actually, today, I mean, there's a huge kind of divide between companies who are socially active and who are not. And if you see things like Airbnb and you see Uber, and you see the impact that they've had in just terms of how, as organizations, in a short duration, they've kind of transformed the way we actually, you know, live our lives. And it's all thanks to social media. So I think it's not an, you know, option for us anymore to be on social media or not. It's a, I mean, it's a prerequisite, and it's a kind of necessity. If we want to be a brand that's relevant in today's, you know, context, we have to be on social
media. Obviously, by the actions that follow thereafter in terms of implementation. The one thing that we need to try and track is to try and understand, if we slot ourselves as, let's say, a tier 2 or a tier 1 company, how are we competing even on the social media race? So this is something that I would expect us to try and take to the next level.
Sure.
And understand what some of the leading enterprises are doing, which we might be missing from time to time. So
definitely,
social media can become passe in the next 2 years. So then where are we? Have we already caught on to the next wave? And what do we need to do for that is something that we need to strive. This is an excellent beginning, and let's take it to the next level.